Well, it was all about girl power at the South Range football game tonight. The high school cheerleaders presented a check for more than $2,100 to the Joni Abdu Comprehensive Breast Care Center. The squad sold shirts in memory of the late Barbara Kutris and in honor of three teachers who have survived breast cancer. It was also Pink Ribbon Night at the stadium, and people wore pink to support Breast Cancer Awareness Month.